Well, hello there, Singapore. It's your old pal, Ryan Reynolds.
And I am your new pal, Joe Keery.
We're in the new movie Free Guy, where my character Guy, an NPC, realizes there's more to life than being a background character and takes the game into his own hands.
Especially when he wears a cool pair of shades. But you know what I love best about Guy?
Me.
No, you're close second, Ryan. I love his catchphrase, "Don't have a good day, have a great day."
Well, thanks. I thought of that one myself, actually. So what is a good day or a great day to you?
You know, that is a great, great question. Why don't we play a game and find out? Lunch with the big boss. Would that be Sean? Would that be Bob Iger?
Yeah, I mean, lunch with the big boss is a great day because if you're going to be fired, nobody invests the whole lunch to do that because then you're like, you're fired and now your entree shows up and you've got another 45 minutes of weirdness.
Exactly. If they're taking you to lunch, I think they're going to keep you around. So that's definitely a great day.
Good things are happening.
I would say that's a great day. That kind of just takes that decision right out of your hands. It's made for you and you don't have
nothing
to,
I could do, Joe. It was closed.
Yep.
What? A massive sale? I'm in. This is a great day. This is a great day because they're just a click of the button away from a better life.
Definitely a great day. Who are you meeting, I guess, is the question.
I don't think anything good happens when back-to-back meetings the entire day reeks of desperation. I'd say that's a straight-up bad day.
Bad day. I agree with you. Bad day.
Oh-ho!
Mondays, am I right, Joe?
You said it, guy.
Great day.
Joe, it's an amazing day. Come on.
It's a great day.
Completing anything is a good day.
You can move on. You can finally pick a new thing to obsess over. It's a great day.
I've taken that box. I smell what you're stepping in, Joe Keery, and I like it.
I know this world is just a game, but this place, these people, that's all I have. So I'm not going to be the good guy.
Thanks, guy.
I'm going to be the great guy.
Okay, well, there you have it. And also, don't forget to watch Free Guy in cinemas right now.
And remember, don't have a good day, have a great day.